Revamped Wrestling. Like, comment, and subscribe.
Revamped Wrestling.
The title is on the line in this one, guys. And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
Social media buzzing as it always does when this competitor defends his title. This is gonna be good.
Mounting
and hammering away. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
Firm control.
Oh, here's a pin for the title. And the champion avoids the two count.
Still no end in sight here. Stiff kick. Get wild. Letting his opponent know he can take on.
stupid.
The challenger about to compete in a career-altering championship match. He is ready.
We'll be right back.
Championship match.
And this is the one I've been waiting for all day, Cole. What these teams can do inside that ring never ceases to amaze me.
Many have written him off as...
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall and is for the Impact Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 361 pounds. And their opponents at a combined weight of 391 pounds. They are the Impact Tag Team Champions.
These tag titles hold a lot of meaning for both the champions and the challengers.
Thank you.
has made, tandem offense awaits. What do these two superstars have in mind? Extra propulsion into the dropkick.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display. Thank you. something's about to go either very wrong or very right. He's positioning himself, closing in.
From the top.
Lighten up the chest, and now straight to the knee. The legs are a base that you do not want to lose.
Chopping down the tree at the base here.
Spanish fire, are you kidding me?
Incredible.
Us on the bottom, dreaming for the top line. And you a big nine stop. We was hungry for a meal, now a minute's what we got. Cause we do a big nine stop, middle fingers to the skylight. Motherfucker cop, bitch. We do a big nine stop, but still keep a gutter from the bottom to the top.
Trying to stop me, I'm full of shiny, the feet is closed. Central hoes, the ball is full, it's a hero rose. Say, grinding, don't think I'm stepping, I'm falling, grilling, penicillin, drilling, infecting you with Komodo fish. Washed up, denim, I'm chasing that green, running, the Benjamin, fighting, I'm fighting next door, let him in. Devastated, say I'm overrated, but 7-2, Thunder Rage, money, you must be the
like a message up on your door. Because the rim stinks, I'm about to go full.
Do a big non-stop, starting all this on the bottom, dreaming for the top, like. Do a big non-stop, we was hungry for a meal, now a meal is what we got, cuz. Do a big non-stop, make fingers to the sky, like, motherfucker, bitch. Do a big non-stop, still keep the water from the bottom to the top. For a meal, now a meal is what we got, cuz. Do a big non-stop, make fingers to the sky like motherfucker cop, bitch. Do a big non-stop, still keep a gutter from the bottom to the top. Do a big non-stop, starting all this on the bottom, dreaming for the top, like. Do a big non-stop, we was hungry for a meal, now a meal is what we got, cuz. Do a big non-stop, make fingers to the sky like motherfucker cop, bitch. Do a big non-stop, still keep the gutter from the bottom to the top.
Dropping the knee for more punishment.
Tagging his partner in now. Oh, look at head scissors. DDT! Incredible. The challenger eating up some damage. Telegraph that one and delivers a blow to the gut. Stretching out the arm.
What a shot.
Went into the corner now.
With a crisscross.
Finds the mark.
Tag is made.
ring from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 330 pounds, P.C.O.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of himself, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun. Heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice.
Opponents. First, from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 275 pounds, the Superstar.
Talk about an intense competitor. This superstar doesn't have an off switch.
Nobody has an off switch, Saxton. Trust me, if you had one, I'd have hit it a long time ago.
And from Rutherford, New Jersey, weighing in at 228 pounds, Steve McLean.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
He's physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big-time match.
smart. There's no safety net in a disqualification match, and that's a big factor in succeeding. There's nothing sadistic about it.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Weighing in at 175 pounds, Speedy Ball
this high level.
To completely change the WWE landscape, and it's because of this level of talent involved.
He said he'll be making a statement in this match tonight, and will deliver it emphatically.
Setting up.
Opportunity for a
Superstar can do to put him away.
Strike to the body. Oh, man.
to survive.
He's heading up top.
Big and big.
Take off. The fight is peaking in it here. And the referee stops the count before two.
He is certainly sending a message, getting his shoulder up.
Back into the ring.
Great takedown there. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
A great evasion through the legs.
Nicely done.
Gives them separation. He may get the three count right here.
To the victor goes the spoils.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crown here tonight. A lot of folks believe we may see a new champion tonight, and you're looking at the one who believes it the most.
See what she can do.
Ladies and gentlemen, is our tag team championship match.
And this is the one I've been waiting for all day, Cole. What these teams can do inside that ring never ceases to amaze me.
She says she's a top woman in the division. Tonight is her chance to prove it.
Are on the line in this match tonight.
And it looks to me like the champs have no designs on losing their gold tonight, Michael.
A determined champion ready to defend her title.
into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
You have to wonder if this is the last night she carries that title to the ring.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall and is for the Impact Wrestling Women's Tag Team Championship. Introducing the and their opponents. They are the Impact Wrestling Women's Tag Team Champions.
Championships. Teams in their respective corners going over final strategies.
I have to say, the tag titles up for grabs right now have been the talk of the locker room.
Sources. No, you don't, Saxton.
Oh, could you arm bar apply? Series of elbows, looking to create separation. She does so. Oh, she's trying to create space.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
Suplex on the apron.
Tiebreaker.
Two.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Three.
What are they doing here? All the way out.
Trying to roll with these hits. And guys, she's dangerously close to a count-out loss.
Eight. And she manages to beat the count.
Certainly has a flair for suspense. And now she's gained command of this one.
She is exposing all the cracks in her competition's game.
She gets it.
Turns it around. Oh, look at this arm wrench.
punches up the arm and a vicious kick to the jaw. Oh my goodness. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Fire right to the
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
In everyone's eyes, they all want this championship.
Mr. Modest today, are you, Corey?
And just an uncalled for underhanded attack there. She manages to get control. And that well scouted.
Trying to rearrange the features on their face.
Oh, that's not very nice.
That's not right.
Prime example of working smarter, not harder.
That's what I say. Yeah.
hits it.
Oh, there's an arm breaker. Right to the spine. Oh, God, the spine.
Your legs go numb.
Delivered into the barricade.
She returns the favor there. The challenger's looking shaken.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Texas Champion Contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the Impact World Championship.
I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
A lot of pressure on this superstar. Tonight's where he needs to prove that he's championship material.
As we get started here, let me remind everybody that the title is on the line here tonight.
Yeah, but that's just a mere formality. The way I see it, there is no way we crown a new champion tonight.
The champ certainly has his hands full here tonight, but he looks more than ready.
Championship.
Championship action underway. The champ looks as hungry and prepared here as ever.
Stay in this match.
Solid.
face lock applied.
Great body control.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Stomping straight down on the arm.
Ugh.
There is a fine line between strain and pain when your shoulder is worked like that.
Heading back to the ring.
Oh, my God.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Oh, what a maneuver.
Showing off the quickness. That'll turn things around in a hurry.
Watch the venom of the
Benjamin
versus the
outrageous to fuck the haters for being haters. Old data and crucifix. We win the match. Shit about to get sick like verbal killings of Brother Lynch. Brother Lynn, bring a friend or bring a team.
Strikes it
to be like this could be. Say I know it's tree. Push me like a message above your door. With killer instincts, I'm about to go full war.
To a big match. Stop starting us on the bottom, dreaming for the top. Do a big night stop. We was hungry for a meal. Now a meal's what we got, cuz. We do a big night stop. Snap fingers to the sky like motherfucking bitch. We do a big night stop. Stop. Still keep it water from the bottom to the top.
Danger. I'm Uncle Bill. Men lie, women lie. My focus is numerical. Charm 60 cans. The grip, I'm in a barrel. My escalate gold and wood frame the camel. All cash, credit score unrepairable.
On the bottom, dreaming for the top, like, we do a big night stop. We was hungry for a meal, now a meal is what we got, cuz, we do a big night stop. Snap fingers to the sky, like, motherfucker cop, bitch. We do a big night stop. We still keep a gutter from the bottom to the top.